All right, so we get the fries here. There's a sandwich. No onions.
Thank you so much.
Yeah. You know what's great is the deluxe dog. Have you had that?
Mm-hmm.
You haven't seen the inflated dog?
Mm-mm.
Oh, they're so, so good. Let me see if we had any left. We have some of the deluxes in here. The deluxe is in there, right? It's the best one, the deluxe. These are the ones that come prepackaged. Now that's the burgers. What's this one? This is a, yeah, deluxe dog. Yeah. I do this for my lunch every time. Let me get you a basket. This is the best because all we have to do is just fill it up. So I got a little pump over here. Let's slide that over so you can see it. See, it comes with, it got the little end on it. They're all inspected, so you know that it's gonna be good. And if you like deluxe stuff, yeah. And I like to let it fill up. Yeah, nice and...
Is that okay?
Yeah. Oh, it gets hot. Yeah. That looks good. Okay, you feel that? Nice and hot, right? Here, hold up for a second. Get your piece of paper for this. And look at that.
That's the hot dog, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Yeah. You want to take a taste of that?
Mm-hmm.
See that?
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm. Yeah,
steaming hot, too, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
And you didn't boil it in nothing.
No, they boil it before they ship it. Every morning, we have them shipped overnight, and then they decompress them. So they have, you know, a machine that sucks the air out of it.
No onions, yay.
And no onions. I dug for one with no onions for you.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, you got me. I'll be back. Plus, I do like the mash well polishes with onions.
Oh, yeah, we have ones from Poland coming in, too. Real Poland sausages. So that we can inflate those for you.
Okay.
All right.
Thank you.
Thanks so much. You enjoy that.
All right.
All right.